Hello everyone, it's Elijah here from Eli B's Movie Reviews, and welcome to a brand new segment on my channel. Very excited to be starting the segment because it gives me an opportunity to talk about movies more, movies that I've always wanted to talk about. I've always wanted to share my personal opinions about them, and since I can't really necessarily do movie reviews at least all the time, I get to make quick little summary reviews on what I think about certain movies. So I will still be doing movie reviews on my channel, but I decided to make a brand new segment called What I Think About This Movie. It's basically gonna be me talking about what I think about a certain movie, and I'm also trying to partner with a few friends that I currently have that are trying to be a part of my current YouTube channel. So there's a chance that this might be a three-person channel sometime in the future. Don't know when, but I'll let you guys know when anytime soon. But anyway, let's get started by talking about my first review in this series. I'm really excited to talk about movies throughout this series. And my first movie that I'm going to be talking about is 1917. I recently saw the movie. It's a brand new movie, too. It came out earlier this year. Even though it's a 2019 movie, technically, the press screenings came out in 2019, so I guess you could kind of say it's a 2019 film. It won Oscars last month and stuff like that. So, let's talk about 1917. First off, my opinions about this movie. I freaking love this movie. I really do think that this movie was a blast. From start to finish, there's a lot to say about this movie. I cannot really remember a movie that took place in World War I. I honestly can't. And I thought this movie was really interesting. The cinematography was really well done. The actors were great. I really thought this was a really great experience, honestly. It kind of reminded me of Saving Private Ryan. What is the story about? The plot basically revolves around... So these two British soldiers are told to send an important and urgent message to their allies because the Germans that they're fighting against have planned a trap for the British soldiers. I really do think that this movie was really, really ahead of its time, honestly. And that's saying a lot. That actually means a really good thing. I do consider this movie a masterpiece. I really do think that this movie had everything going for it. The score is absolutely magnificent. The scenery and the cinematography is absolutely pitch perfect. Really love the acting and the characters in this film too. And the surprises that were thrown in this film. It's just, when I look back at this film, especially watching it on first viewing, they really don't make movies like this anymore. I really do think that in the future, 1917 will be in those, you know, top 10 best war movie categories, or, you know, whatever you want to call it. Sam Mendes, and I really need to research this director, because Sam Mendes really does have a really good vision in this film. How he directs the elements and even his characters and situations, I really found myself hooked into every single moment in this film. And I don't know about Mendes much, but I can tell that he definitely has done research and seen war movies to know how to make a really good one. You can tell just by watching this film that Mendes was definitely inspired by other previous war films like Saving Private Ryan, because this film does even have some Saving Private Ryan elements. And that film was extremely impactful. And while I was watching 1917, I just felt that every single moment had passion and care put into it. And I absolutely adored George MacKay. I believe that's how you pronounce his name? I don't know. He was really great. Really great in this film. Actually really surprised by him. This is my first time really jumping into this actor and getting introduced into him. So I really honestly don't know the background of this actor, I would say. But I would definitely love to see him in more films because he was really great in it. The entire cast line really is honestly a perfect fit. And everyone in this movie has something to do. There's never really a dull or draggy moment in 1917, and that's what I really loved about this film. This film knew how to keep going. It really had excellent pacing. And some of the most powerful elements that I thought were really well done in regard to action and suspense. Spoilers, I guess these are sort of minor spoilers if you haven't seen 1917, but if you plan on watching this movie, please click off this video. The scenes where McKay's characters are being shot, what McKay's character is being shot at by the Germans, and he has to deliver the message to their allies himself because his partner was stabbed and killed. And just seeing all these obstacles and struggles that he goes through, and no matter how many times he just keeps going, he just never gives up, and that's what really makes him a lovable character. And that's the character that every war movie should have. But yeah, guys, in all honesty, this is seriously one of my favorite war movies I have ever seen in a while, possibly of all time. I highly recommend you go to the movies and check this out, because this movie has been out for like over a month now, and it probably has weeks left until it leaves the theater, so please watch it. Even if you think you want to see it, please go watch it before you miss your opportunity. As far as the grade goes, I'm not even sure if I actually grades out in my of reviews. Since this is a new segment, and this is basically a sort of a summary on what I think about movies, I'm not really sure about giving movies grades in these kind of segments, but I guess I'll put the grades in the description below, and then after you're done watching this video, or while you're watching this video, you can just click the description, and you can look at the grade in the description. I won't say it in the videos, but you can look in the description, and I'll give the movie a grade, or something like that. But anyway, yeah, I really love 1917. I think it's a masterpiece, and definitely one of the best films of 2019, or 2020, whatever. Guys, thank you guys so much for watching and supporting my channel. You guys are awesome. I have more stuff coming on my channel, so please be ready for that. I'm excited to continue this new segment of movies called What I Think. That's basically what the segment's called. That's literally what it's called, What I Think. It's what I think about certain movies. And like I said, there's a chance that this may eventually become a three-person channel, so I'm might be working with two people on my channel. And I'm just excited to talk about more movies with you guys. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this review. I guess if you want to call it a review, you can. But anyway, you guys are the best. Love every single one of you. And look forward to more videos that'll be coming very soon. And as always, if you're new here and you like what you see here, why not hit that subscribe button to join the Eli B/520 community. And I will see you next time. Peace out.